One of the things that really stop people from accomplishing their goals is nowadays in a modern day society, people are weak-willed. Like they're weak-spirited and they're weak-minded. They get distracted by the most simplest shit. They can't stay on path. They'll tell you what they want to do. Everybody wants to be a millionaire, be an artist, be this, be that. But when you look at their lifestyle, when you spend enough time around them, you'll see them always going to the club or always buying into the most entertainment, but they won't even spend 1 hour just working on themselves and working on their dreams. So just approaching 2019, if I had to give anybody advice, I'd say just learn how to focus on your goal and learn how to not be distracted. There's a time in your life where you should turn down. You shouldn't always turn up. That's the quickest way to go broke, is always being at a party and always being entertained, doing everything else except getting your money and staying focused on your dream. So learn how to just focus more on your purpose and learn how to ignore everything that's around you. That's just